waves are flowing. What are we going to see from you today? We're going to see the cannon arm. We're going to see the legs. What's on the
lead? Everything you just said. You see the legs. You see the cannon. I might throw a 60-yard bomb. Man, I got it, man.
Lamar Jackson on him?
Yeah, you know, I'm ready, bro. You know what I'm saying? I look forward to this. Now, this is really a fun event. This is my third year playing.
I love you, Tracy!
When you say Tracy, they say go.
You know, different athletes out of that element to see what type of skills they have. But, you know, I'm real nice.
Absolutely. So now Anthony was over here trash talking. He said y'all known each other 20 plus years. So look, yeah. You can't let him get a letter.
What I said. Y'all ain't got to save it. You can tell him that, but don't tell him what I said about him.
Oh, no, yeah. Okay, look. See, I didn't talk about, all right. But look, so you see trash talking. When did you say that? Who's winning today?
So, I don't know if y'all know, I had a hell of a comeback last year on Doug Flutie and his boys, and he had a pretty nice squad. You know what I'm saying? So I see no difference. There ain't going to be a comeback. We're just going to come out of the gate, so we're going to win. We're going to sustain the lead, and at the end of the day, we're going to be victorious. I'm going to throw probably about 5 touchdowns, no interceptions. I might run one. I might intercept Doug on one of them, too.
It's hard to come back if you never left.
Yeah.
T-Mac, when you were in the NBA, who was the biggest trash talker? Who talked nonstop to you?
His cousin.
He didn't talk noise. KG. I mean, KG was the biggest trash talker. You know,
he lives around the block, by the way.
That's noted. Yeah, I heard he lived out here. That's noted that KG was the biggest trash talker.
And in your opinion, who's the greatest basketball player of all time? Can you pick one?
I think MJ is the greatest, but I do think, you know, in eras there are ghosts that dominated that era. So Kobe, LeBron, you know, Shaq, MJ. MJ is the greatest all time. I never pick anybody over MJ, but I do think there are other ghosts that dominated that era that needs that recognition.
What's your go ahead. Your favorite Kobe story?
So many.
You got one that sounds.
That's my guy. It was just so many.
Do you feel like you have the respect of not only your peers, but just your legacy? Obviously, you know, throwing it off the glass.